relation between the continuation of this one is relation between mole fraction and molality mole fraction indicates x, then it indicates which one, small m. So relation between these two, xA by xB equals to NA by NB, that equals to molecular weight of A divided by weight of B by molecular weight of B. Now it becomes xA by xB equals to WA by MA into MB by WA by MA as it is. So this one goes to above MB by, what about this? WB. MB by which one? WB. This is the equation. From molality, that is weight by molecular weight into 1000 by W. 1000 by which one? W. Okay. So therefore, this indicates which one? WA by MA. Instead of this, we can substitute which one? 1000 by which one? W. Instead of that, we can substitute which one? 1000 by W. So therefore, xA by xB into 1000 by which one? MB. Because weight of this one is constant, it equals to this, so therefore it equals to WA by MA into 1000 by, what about this? MB. 1000 by MB. Now, XA by XB into 1000 by MB equals to which one? Molality. So therefore, XA by XB into 1000 by MB equals to which one? Molality. So therefore, WA by MA, WA by MA equals to which one? Molality. So therefore, molality equals to XA by XB into 1000 by MB. 1000 by MB. This is a relation between which one? Molality and mole fraction. Okay, na? This is A. It is A. It is also A. This is what? B. Weight of B. So that is the reason why we assume as which one? XA by XB into 1000 by MB equals to which one? WA by MB into 1000 by MB. This is the relation between molality and this one. Then XA equals to XA equals to molality plus 1000 by MB. This is the mole fraction of solute. What is this? Mole fraction of which one? Solute. Here XA equals to mole fraction of which one? Solute. Mole fraction of solute. Okay, so this about which one? Mole fraction.